There's actually a fifth and a sixth chord that I threw in there for those of you paying attention to the music theory, but I threw those in later. It was really bad. So then week 44, now that I had carried this musical child to term, I wrote another song about a robot and about a tractor. It is called That Tractor. I took my tractor and I took my Roomba and I took my screwdriver and I went out to the back with my boyfriend playing upstairs, playing Xbox. He won't miss the screwdriver. He won't know I'm not back. I tried though, I tried to make a robot. I tried to make a robot, a robot. But halfway through the bourbon, when I turned the key and started up that tractor with the Roomba parts inside and my smartphone open showing Wikipedia's page for robotics, there was nowhere I could hide when that tractor that old rusty I tightened a screw, its part skipped a beat. I took my gloves and put my hands upon the steering wheel where I could feel it close to me. We started to move and went for a ride, and somehow I knew what it felt inside, and it was more than I could have ever dreamed of. I thought I'd built a robot, but that tractor learned how to love. Yes, we took my tractor and we roamed my fields, and then he said he loved me with the blinking of his eyes. And we woke my family and we woke the neighbors, and they saw that tractor and they came back in surprise. They said, "Darling, you know you built a monster. What's worse, a sentient monster? A monster!" But then that tractor said, "I'm not a monster, and this girl is mine. We belong together, yes, our hearts have gone through the combine." At least that's what I think he said. I may have been distracted by the way that people looked at me and the way the crowd reacted to my tractor. When they took my tractor, I must have gone insane. I mean, just for a moment, but I guess that's all it takes. Now I take the pills because they take the pain. Because they make me take them. I guess that everyone makes mistakes. I'll rebuild him. Someday I will rebuild him. Some way I will rebuild him. Buy a Roomba, and I'll buy a screwdriver, and I'll head out to the back with my children playing upstairs, making messes they won't miss. no, I won't come back. 'Cause I love him, and though I must remake him, I know that he'll still love me. Somehow I knew what it felt inside, and it was more than I.